no shame in the darkness of my pain.